An accident involving a horse carriage on Central Park South. Witnesses told the advocacy group NYCLASS that two carriages were trying to get in front of the line to be the first available for businesses this morning. And one of the carriages, the wheel lifted and it overturned. We're told the horse was scared but did not fall to the ground. Pedestrians helped get the carriage back on its wheels.